power up.
Three robots moving on the red alliance. Three robots moving on the blue alliance. Blue alliance gets their autonomous bonus. Maintaining control of their switch for the entire time. And we're in teleoperational mode now. By evading, Viking Robotics moving across, slowly joined over. It looks like they've made some improvements to their hanging claw. 691 getting a power cube on top of the scale, getting it nice and balanced. Oh, looks like they get stuck for just a split second as they're turning around. Coconuts launching a power cube onto their side. Launched it a little too far. 691 losing their power cube. Coconuts finally get scale tipped over on the blue side. Reaching up high, getting a cube onto the scale. Coconuts quickly moving to answer back. Viking Robotics corralling a power cube, finally getting it into their intake. 73-24. Robo Raiders getting those power cubes and throwing them into their exchange. Their human player furiously rolling those rollers. Looks like the Red Alliance just used their boost. Blue Alliance using their boost right afterwards. They might have queued it up. With that, the robots are looking to climb. Let's see if 691 can use 580's enhancements. Oh, we're hearing some gears grinding. .2486 dangling precariously, but they are stable. We have the scores. And it's the Blue Alliance. Coming off with a 3 ranking point win. Coconuts stay in 7th place.